Boy, oh boy, a woman sure has no chance to express herself around you. It's as if she were in prison. She can't grow, she can't change. She's second class, half a person.
Hold it there, little girl. Oh, them ain't your words. Where are you getting all that from?
Oh, Gloria has been reading a book about women's lib.
Oh, jeez.
Three books, Daddy, and I didn't read them. I devoured them. Not only that, I had Michael read them, too.
Mike? It ain't enough that he's a pinko and an atheist. You're going to turn him from a man into a morphidite?
What's a morphidite?
A freak with a little too much of each and not enough of neither.
Open-minded and flexible. He recognizes, and you better recognize too, that women are individuals. Your wife is an individual, and she's entitled to the same rights and privileges as you.
Edith, are you listening to this over here? A dreaded disease is infiltrating our home, and your daughter's bringing it in here. I suppose next you'll have you prancing around in hot pants and burning your brassieres.
Archie, I'm afraid of fire. Even when I was a little girl, I couldn't toast marshmallows.
I heard that story. I heard the story, so get off.
Somebody else had to put it in the fire.
Stifle that, will you?
And then I would pick it off the twins.
Will you stifle that?
Daddy, you just stop that and let Mother do her thing.
I'm waiting for her to do her thing. And her thing on a Sunday morning is eggs over easy and crispy bacon.
And draining the grease off both. I'll fix it for you right away.
Mother, no.
Mother, no? What is she doing anyway?
Submitting to him. That's what she's doing. Submitting to her king, her ruler, her lord and master.
Gee, I couldn't have said that better myself.
We're into that woman's lip thing, huh?
We was into it, and now we're out of it. And will you tell your wife to stop putting fancy ideas into a mother's head, because they don't belong there? It's like putting lace on a bowling ball.
Mother, how can you just lie down and be stepped on this way?
Oh, I'm not lying down. And I don't feel like I'm being stepped on. I'll get you eggs, Archie.
You see what you're doing to her? You're choking her spirit, her entire personality. Here's a woman who will never, ever realize her full potential, and it's all because of you, Daddy.
I just want to eat.
Tell him, Michael. Tell him what he's doing to her.
None of my business.
You oppressed blacks are your business. Discrimination against Puerto Ricans and Jews and Poles and every other minority is your business. What about discrimination against women?
Gloria, it's not the same thing.
How can you say that, Michael? You read the books?
Yes, I read the books, but that doesn't mean I buy the whole bag. Yes, I believe women should have equal job opportunities. Yes, I believe they should have equal pay.
You better believe in it.
But I don't believe in a woman opening up a big mouth around the house, so shut up, will you?
Like hell I will.
Gloria Bunker.
Her name's not Bunker, it's Stivic.
Don't be swearing around the house, Gloria Bunker.
Her name's Gloria Stivic.
Whatever. She's going to be ashamed of herself swearing around the house and in front of her mother and on a Sunday morning, and Edith, I'm hungry.
I think...